Am I recording today? Hello? Hi, yeah, hi, hello. Goofy Garage, Dudley, today. Oh, dear. Oh, good morning. Hello. See, just testing a position. Try that a little more, I think. Trying to get a position here, but not too well with it. Anything. Oh yeah, but now it's dark. Oh yeah, you know, iPad. Pathetic. Down here. Then. Oh, hell of it. Hold it. Yeah, I saw I'm recording something. I don't know. But doctor, that's the guy. That's phone, Dr. McCoy. Dr. Leonard McCoy, Chief Medical Officer. Move this back. Oh, yeah. Problem. I don't like problems. It's centered. Little Johnny center point. Okay, so. Might have a visit with a very good friend. Someday. Gonna be epic for sure. No names. Just got word the other night. Okay, so anyway, let's continue on to something else. Okay. So busy with this electrical stuff today. Showed off the old RTTY unit. Very ancient, with uses punch tape. That's kind of cool. Busy wizzy. So, I don't know what to talk about right now, but anyway, it says, sold. I don't know if it's auctioneers. It's kind of a weird thing. Bidding is. I don't like bidding. I like buy it now. Bidding is like putting all a bunch of crazy people together to buy something. It turns into sometimes pretty nasty stuff, but oh well. Oh, so more shootings going on in the great old USA and probably around the world. And what makes you want to actually carry a firearm just to protect yourself. Of course, the government would never allow that, you know, because they all think you're nuts. Anyway. It's pretty sad when heads go nuts, you know. Appearing on the news, all these shootings, so it's just very sick. I don't know, it's a strange one. I think mostly due to prescription drugs like SRI, uptake drugs. I've seen people go berserk on those. Not shooting, they didn't have a gun at the time, but they went and knocked out somebody with their fists or something. That's probably prescription drugs. Stress of the times, people just go nuts. You know, it's like a big mental hospital. People go nuts. I've seen that before. All of a sudden they go berserk and it takes a bunch of staff to hold them down and give them a shot in the ass. Chlorpromazine or something, so. It goes like that. So, will the real truth ever be revealed about what's going on in the world? I don't know. Who knows? Seen John, was it John Kennedy, one of the Kennedy people talking about upgrading all the nukes? I don't know. Is humanity going to be knocked off the earth? I don't know. I mean, I know people from all countries. I have friends in all countries. They seem quite civil to me when I communicate with them. Through the internet, that is, but I don't know about real life. I encountered people in real life, too, from around the planet, lived in other countries as well. Although Egypt was dangerous at the time because there were shootings. Some people were shooting up tourist bus and that kind of thing. So. No. Oh well, a topic for another time. I'm gonna just. Yeah, I know. What other news is there? Well, lots of news, but I'm not going to talk about some of it's private, you know? Like, you don't talk about certain people, that kind of thing. Anyway. Well, what's really talk about? Oh, well. Yak, 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 yak. Right, number one. Well, I'm wearing a mini skirt today. Why not? It feels good. Feels excellent. Don't you like the? Don't you like me in the mini? Huh? Some people do. A mini skirt. Too much fun. I'm having too much fun. All right, so. The Baroness Rothschild III. Klingon Baroness Princess. That's me. Should I model my little mini skirt?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. La 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 la. So where did I have this before when I was feeling myself? I don't know. It was on the stool, wasn't it? Stooly. No, yeah, I think so. Don't fall. I was by my computer when I was doing it last time. No, I was sitting on a chair. No, maybe it was on this table saw.
Was it on the table saw?
This is kind of oily, so I don't know if it's going to hang there. Ooh, oily. Ooh. Might hang there. think of something like that, wouldn't it? Nothing like goofing around with these kind of stupid videos.
Hi. Yeah, I got a little nick there on something. White Band-Aid. A piece of flying metal. Oh, I'm just gonna model. What the hell? People do it all over the world, don't they? What?
It's cold these days. It was warm and sunny some days a week ago, so suntan. Somebody acting insane, John. Well, let's go in the smoking room. I'll make a cigarette. You can get it. You can get it. Put you here. Oh, music. Yeah, it's copyright laws. Fucking control center. Nazi Germany. Welcome to my world. This is called a video of total incomprehensible gibberish. I think it's welcome. Back again, Mr. Hatches. I am not. But the land will already get a good one. Sold for 27 cents. But I'm rolling on. No. Oh, doctor. No, put that there. I'll be back to that. Excuse me. Cold. Mavis, Navarius, Lord Princess Klingon, Prince Aranus, Carla P. Canisius. Who do I dare?
Here, all over the place, Doctor.
Ooh. This pucker up stuff. The new trend is pucker up. It's all together from Fun Book and other stupid places. Ooh. Mama. Science of photography and filming. Wow. Wish I knew it. I've seen the meticulous how they are. I have questions. I think how many interviews did I do? Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna have to figure that out. at least 1,000 radio interviews over time. Plus, I was a DJ at the hospital. It was closed radio. Went to all the buildings, closed circuit, I guess you call it. Yeah. First interviews were in the years ago. My hydrogen balloon stuff. That was a number of interviews. A good question. I never really thought of it. I put it on my internet movie database profile. Well, this is so much junk. Anyway, let's go here and turn this light on. Get a little heat in here, maybe, huh? Yeah, movie internet. Yeah, that was interesting. It's a good spot to talk. Chalk. Hot talk radio. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Interviews. Wow. I'd have to give a rough guess, maybe 1,000 radio interviews. I think the big stations like Coast to Coast, KSL, CBS Radio, KSLX, LA. I'm counting small interviews as well. Kevin Smith Show and Richard Surrett Show and many other shows over the years. A lot of them, I think close to 1,000. Hello, are you there, Mr. Hutchison? Close to 1,000. TV interviews, television interviews, wow. Close to 300 or 400, maybe 500, I don't know. I'd have to research that out because a lot of the stuff I don't have copies of. 78 to 1980, I don't have copies of that news stuff that I did with Trudeau, or Turdo, Daddy Trudeau. Hello, Daddy Trudeau. Because it was every week or every other day sometimes. I was on gun control and I didn't go over well. I won my cases and we're going to sue them. It was a regard to 50 caliber Browning machine gun that had a lot of them. Won all my cases, guns returned. I have some of the newspaper clippings. Let's see what else. With that period in time, then all the way into the television stuff, I don't know. So I'd say 400 on the high side, maybe 500 on the high side. I don't know. Some of the shows I've never seen, I've done them. They come and film you and talk to you and interview you, and it goes on to History Channel, Discovery Channel, Fox TV, CBS, on and on. Luckily I got copies of most of them, which should be uploaded to the internet. Some are already. Interesting question, however. Another question that somebody asked me. Where are we? I'm here right here. Oh, number one. Oh, yeah, I'll put it right here. The lights in the way. Oh, well. Here's the reason I'm doing these stupid videos. Right here. I think something like that would work, wouldn't you think, Major? Doing this for a reason, because I got requests for more shows. People around the planet. I don't have a look at here. I'm going to do this sooner or later. Alligator. That's right here. Kind of lock it in place there. See what happens. Going off, shutting off, you know. Another position. Show off my lovely logs. Yeah, I'm open to spankings. Did I say that? Open to spankings? Of course. Bad Johnny. was going to talk about my recording. I am recording. Where can I go back on this thing? That's kind of better, isn't it? We're focused this way. The positioning is cool. Speaking of cameras, one right here. It's huge for picking up weird energy stuff. Oh, I can't show you really. Okay. It's got infrared. It was used a number of times over the years to pick up things. So that makes another 100, 200 shows if include this stuff being videotaped. Oh, Jesus. So I wonder if Uncle Bob is backing away from me because I dress like this. I don't know. He's very busy with artifacts from Lion. It's good artifacts. I did a video on that, mentioned to Bob what they could be used for, some of them. But Bob is busy. He's a busy guy and he's a new scientist, new kid on the block. And a good consultant as well. He's very meticulous. Bob Greener is, and very smart. Luckily, we got a lot of the Ken Scholler stuff done. Ken was a master scientist. The other scientists like to see their work presented at Dr. Rauscher. Jack Houck, Donald Douglas, and others. Somebody will eventually get on involved, especially Dr. Peter Kokoschnik. His work was epic too. I was there at the house when all that stuff was going on with him detecting ether oscillations or zero point energy. A lot of stuff gets lost when people pass away, or like Tesla. A lot of his stuff is just auctioned off to somebody after his secretary passed away. That was Lauren St. Ives' aunt, great aunt, worked for Tesla. He was on a paper chase for the missing papers too. I don't know how far he got. That was a long time ago. He's probably passed away and the relatives are still around. Wow, I still got his phone number. He was in San Francisco at the time. The other person is Thomas Lee Richardson's whole house was full of papers. All that was shipped to the United Kingdom. He passed away. He was very old when I met him. He was Tesla's good friend. He wrote a book on him at the Vancouver Public Library. Ever get a chance, if you're a Tesla fan, look up Thomas Lee Richardson. I knew him personally and he passed away, oh, wow, that long ago now, holy shit. Wow, so much stuff goes away and you can't ever find it again. And a lot of it gets thrown in the trash. I've seen that. In Gold Beach, and also when going through dump sites sometimes, which I do, I found all these manuscripts, a huge amount of them on transcendental meditation, science studies. I was at Riverview at the time. I used to go into the city of Coquitlam and go to the dump site. After the people left, they would start a fire that would burn the stuff up. And me and myself and my buddy would take abandoned propane tanks and oxygen tanks and line them up when the fire hits it. They'd explode, so we'd hide behind logs. But anyway, yeah, so much stuff is thrown out. Recently in Gold Beach, there was a garage sale and picked up all these books and physicist and a chemist
personal writings and all that was just thrown out. So a lot of stuff gets lost forever. Quite amazing when you think about it. The amount of stuff. Oh, look at that. I'm in the mirror. I got it all the time. So today, talking, not even making a video. This is YouTube, my psychiatrist. And I just talk away and post this garbage on YouTube. I don't know. I like communicating to people that like these videos, which is small amount. I heard a big thump. I'm just a clown. Facial reconstruction. Now, real film crews would do all kinds of different things. And lighting and makeup too. Let's see how long I've been talking about nothing. 27 minutes already. So, being a cold day, I got two. This on. Undress? How dare you think that? Undress, huh? Yeah. Okay, but not on the video. And then nasty. Nasty. Very nasty.
Very nasty.
Very nasty.
I keep slipping my Carl attitude.
Oh, not at all, honey. Wanna take me on a hot date? Wink, wink. Oh, we can have fun in the woods, honey bunny. Should Rothschild III, the reigning princess of Romulus. Romulus! Romulus! Oh, no.
Okay. Hello, what are you doing? What mirror is on? Can't adjust it properly. I've seen things come through those mirrors in this oracle room. Although, in a minute dark, forever, I've seen things I don't recognize. They're not distorted that much. It's very exotic looking. Does anybody have that problem? You close your eyes, you see faces coming out of things, and let's see what else, machines, all kinds of machines. Now, I mentioned before, I got an ESP rating after I lost a night of sleep, or a few hours of sleep. Everything is too intense, okay? And I see things flying around, so my S rating was 80%.
It's interesting. I don't know. I wish I knew more about this biochemistry of sleep and interactions and dreams and things. I have dreams that are like nothing on this earth. I suppose everybody does. I don't know. This is all kind of a discovery thing. So, as some of the hosts say on YouTube, leave your comments below. Ask me any question you want. I'll answer it. I like doing it. I do video requests. I've done many of them already for people that want me to talk about a certain thing or act a certain way. I do it. There's one gentleman that simply wanted me to sit and cross my legs. And he emailed me back saying, that's beautiful. Can you do it again? And I did it again and again and again. So I haven't heard from him in a while. So I crossed my legs. And once you get the lab running, I'll get video requests, I'm sure, for can you do this and do that with it. Another comment was there I should address. Psychokinetics. So, psychokinetic to affect something, okay? Oh, it's only psychokinetic. That's what they say sometimes. In the Hutchinson effect stuff. Okay, so you're affecting something at a distance, but what's the mechanism, mechanics, and frequency of psychokinetic? You think somebody would know that? Because you set up signal generators, RF generators, other things to create that particular frequency, right? Wink, wink. Maybe that's what I'm doing, huh? So I got RF frequencies, different stages, different strengths, different frequencies. That's high voltage direct current. I have high voltage electrostatic volts. I have low frequency stuff. I have a small atomic source, which I used all the time, which Dr. Wilson thought was a very important part from the Department of Defense, Canada. Mm-hmm. Then I have magnetic fields being pulsed. It's just that I know what I'm doing, okay? I see it on my head and I do it and I don't talk about it. I don't keep notes. I don't write anything down. Not in my job description to do that. Just do it. I keep saying I'm not a scientist or an inventor. I don't invent anything. Not in my job description. I've had clients approach me on free energy topics because they got scammed and they're caught in a bind and they said, well, I can do something. I can only guarantee this 1 volt in milliamp is no moving parts. They said, okay, we'll take it, and I did, and built it, and put it all together, and they were happy with it. So then that was a German friend of mine, and Japanese. I just sold those papers, didn't sell them, I got rid of those papers on how to actually build a high power cell. Not doing me any good, but somebody else needed them, so that went off to overseas, or is going on. I haven't made it to the post office. I will make it tomorrow, I think. Closed on Sunday. Tomorrow I'll send it off. I found in my gun case a whole stack of papers, must be about 6 inches thick. I use them, just put them, wrap them in plastic and use them as stuffing material in the crates for the shipping of them. Shipping of them to the USA from Canada, which was had the support of the FBI and the ATF, who helped out a lot, so. That's a long time ago now. But anyway, the papers were always in that for years. I might throw it all out. Nothing important in there, there's some reports. Anyway. Let's see some photos.
Hi.
That's call me screwy face. This has got to be one of the most ridiculous, boring videos I ever made. Just talking away to myself to an iPad. But anyway. Didn't there some TV show have, I think it was Star Trek, they had something with a handle here and the guy lifts the guy up. I can't remember that episode. Big handle here. There's a spacesuit and had a handle on it. It was kind of strange.
Look into my eyes, number one.
I guess I'm like a cat or a dog looking in the mirror or a parrot or something. Parrot. Oh, I could do a video of me sleeping at night. Just turn this thing on and run for 8 hours or 10 hours. And post it on YouTube. That'd be funny as hell. It'd be extremely boring, but oh well. It's funny as hell. I got a band-aid there. Nicked myself and shaving a little bit, so it'll go away. No worries, number one. No worm in here, I love it. Yes, you let us see that, of course. Yeah, okay, so see. Put it right here, I suppose. Yes, of course, Major. Yeah, okay. Not making much sense in this video, but I'm sorry. Number one. Passing time. until I get some supplies in. Keep on building stuff. Do I sound plugged in? Hold on. I got the idea. Makes a more interesting video. It's chilly. I should put my coat on, but oh well. Oh, let's see what we got going here, huh? Sit my ass on the side of this. We're still plugged in, are we? AR88. Another receiver with great sensitivity. Above it is another one. And it's, Wow. Hello. Yeah, right. Lock. Oh, well. Hold on. All right, here, out. Hold it, hold it. Oh wow, let's see. Well, that was intriguing, wasn't it, huh? Well, as you can tell, the ionosphere is very active. The different layers of the ionosphere, E layers, C layers, and all that F layers, wobbling around through the direction of the sun and other things. So it's pretty fascinating. Anyway, it's a long video. What the hell? Yeah, trouble and questions and answers. I don't know the answer, you know, questions and answers, about the answer. How long have I been doing this for? An hour now? Ooh, there she goes. Cool, anyway, it's okay. Some people like them, some people don't like these videos. That's extremely boring. Anyway, I gotta get going and do something else, I suppose, don't I? I'm gonna pose. Gotta pose for the crowd. Yeah. Oh, this posing is a little chopsy, chip little giblet. I tell you about the little giblet. I'm a little giblet. Anyway, I gotta go. It's a long video. It's pretty boring for you. Although some people may be rolling on the floor laughing their head off at this. Me. Just trying to be stupid as was possible. It's silly. I could film myself running a lathe for a couple hours. That'd be... Well, some people like that too. It all depends. Different strokes for different folks. Anyway. Too bad you don't know me in real life. I'm totally different in a way, but always got my sense of humor. I just goof around and talk and make myself look like an asshole, an idiot, a dense, stupid person. Just stupid as hell. I get very little views on whatever I publish anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Oh, I'm sure it'll get views if I got stuff floating near, which is like it did for Fox TV. 2002, actually. And other shows, and eventually I just lost interest in it. Then I gained interest again recently. About 6 months ago, no, about 8 months ago, I slowly got more interested in stuff like that. Rebuilding the laboratory, and gonna have things floating in the air soon. I've been playing with plasma, though. Super high direct current voltage. Low energy, but it does take plasma tubes, lights them up pretty brilliant. Inside tubes and outside plasma. You've seen the videos, I'm sure you have, and you don't know what they are. Anyway, I gotta go.
Thank you for being a psychiatrist, you know.
No, thank you for listening to this garbage. Okay, gotta go.